Back now as we draw ever closer to first pitch, let's listen in to public address announcer Mike Carlucci. And now here's how the visiting Red Sox line up in this one. What's this lineup got to do tonight to get a W on the road, Steve?
I think you go up there trying to lift balls, get them airborne, because this is the second highest scoring and second most home runs in this ballpark. So a routine fly ball can end up in the seats. So capitalize on that.
Mookie Betts is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. EK, you look at these Orioles as they begin play here tonight. They've been in a nice little groove, winning three of their last four games.
Yeah, and you look back to that last game, you'll take production like that anytime you can get it. It makes a starter's life easier. Heck, it makes your whole staff breathe easier.
And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he's set down for the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring up the former MVP second baseman, Dustin Pedroia. We'll jump ahead now to the bottom of inning number one. Coming to the plate now, Mark Trumbo. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Oh, and it's so important to take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Holt is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. Now to the plate, Chris Davis, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. First offering on its way. And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1. So let's take a peek at our umpiring crew in this one. Working the plate is Larry Bullard.
Yeah, Bullard's got a pretty good strike zone all around. He'll miss a call every once in a while in the corners, but what umpire doesn't?
Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And he chased it in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Travis Shaw will lead things off here as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second. We'll move forward now to the bottom of inning number two. At the plate, Kim, he'll get to take his first cuts here.
Number 25.
Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one. Nobody out, runner on first. And this is on the ground to first, could be two. To second for one, on to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw.
This is always a tough throw here for a first baseman coming off the bat.